Hallelujah. Number 116. Good to be in the house of the Lord tonight, ain't it? Worship Him tonight.
Laying up my treasures in that home above, trusting for the trust in the Savior's love.
Criticize a song, and I heard someone say some time ago, if you're not ready, what's the use of trying to get ready? But I think every day of our life is a getting ready day. I mean, I've had this experience for a long time, but I still feel we're in preparation for that great day of the Lord. And that's the reason, one reason, the main reason that we're here tonight, to worship and to glorify the Lord.